What? Let's do it.
Yeah. Oh, that's horse shit. Now that is horseshit.
Thank you. damn it.
God damn it. Damn it. I don't know if I should. I don't know if the Wukong stance is even worth it. You know? Like, on the grand scheme of things, is it really worth it to have it, right? Ah, crap. Damn it. Oh, he still reached me? God dang it. Thank you. Yeah. Pillar stance is impossible. That took a lot of work than I was expecting. Man, that awkward timing. Oh, hell no. Maybe I should just practice. I should just practice Spellbinder. Gotta pee right now so bad. Gonna pee. Okay. Now.
Thank you.
I wonder if the Spellbinder resets. Resurrect. Still, damn. Fucking damage is so big, man.
Does it matter if you become a Buddha? That headband has always been on your head.
Keep those eyes wide open. Watch me rip it off and break free!
Soon, Wukong, when you defied the Celestial Court, I had to seal you beneath the mountains with my immense power. Yet, after enduring punishment, you embraced the dark, uplifted good against evil, and subdued Yao Kwai's throughout the journey. For your contribution, I now bestow upon you the title of Victorious Fighting Buddha.
He defied the Celestial Court, and the Jade Emperor imposed three ordeals. Only when the chicken finishes pecking the rice, the dog laps up the flowers, and the lamp burns through the key, the rain will fall.
One final toast before we crash the Celestial Palace!
And we have finished game plus plus. Let's go. Now, the only thing we need to do is to start new game plus three. It had to, right? Wait, no, not this one. No, we're done with this. We are done with this. Yeah, so the thing to remember is when I'm going to the west, I need to kill all the lantern captains. Mr. Erlang Shen. Game plus three. Skip the formalities, let's go to whacking his ass. Erling Shan, we meet again. I'm tired.
Below, those above, and that black mutt of yours. Come at me, all of you.
They gave you many chances, yet you spurned each one. Such ingratitude.
And beings have ruined themselves.
And upon the return of the relics to Mount Tuaguo, he may yet rise again.
Every night in my dream.
On the gold bend, the toll life of human.
That's it.
new great sage's talent awaken raises the defense of this armor set. Shit! 843! Holy crap! 843. Bro! What about old pilgrim? Oh, bro, what? That's insane.
Thank you.
Wait, why did...
Our king has fully...
Good luck to you.
Oh yeah, we need to try the Wukong stance at least once. Where do I see the Wukong stance? This. Let's try it with this, guys.
Behold what the great sage can do.
Okay. And how long does it last? I wonder what this is gonna give me. What? Gonna be Will? Alright, so I guess we can... Yeah, we can skip... We can start skipping that. Because we won't really need that anymore. Just gonna keep on buying the stuff. I mean, for God's sake, we had like 2 million. Keep on buying them. Limited supply, bro. Nine cup, millennium, and monkey head fungus. It's this too, because this doesn't overlap. This is more important.
it. You don't think you can just parade in, do you?
Yeah.
It's not that simple. Let me transform you into a golden cicada, so you may follow the fires ahead and scout this mountain unnoticed. Fly! It might be humble, but my shrine is very versatile. You'll get it soon.
I wonder what's the duration of this. I wanna try something.
In the depths of Black Wind Mountain, there are secrets galore. The cicada form may help you explore, but beware. This form does not last forever. Should you find yourself lost, just follow my voice. Now, off you go.
Rusted monk is roving again. Rest won't come easy tonight.
Well, I wonder if I could skip over this mountain. No. That's it. Wow. Poor guy. I'm sorry, bro. Got no chance at all, man. Man, I wish all bosses are like that. I just spam them.
Oi!
You just had to make some noise, did you? Now everyone knows you're here. When a chime so grand echoes in the forest, Yaogwais will surely be alarmed.
Oh, there's actually an aged ginseng in here. Now, question is, if I wear this, Do I still get the same thing? Or I don't. Let's see.
Treasures.
the backyard is Black Wind Gwai's ally, calls itself Ling Shutsu. Considering your strength, I suggest you get away while you can, little monkey. Once you pass that gate, there's no turning back! Be a deserving reward for that fight.
Yes, I'm back, bitch.
Long bound by worldly cage, now free in nature's sea.
Ah. So it's really it's really forcing you to do a Wukong stance, huh?
humble one's name is Guangmo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire!
What can your master do?
I just like him.
Guangmo. I remember now. The evil monks abetted him. I have an ominous feeling. After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead and take them out once and for all?
I'd stake you're one more monkey from Mount Huaguo. I've met many of you. By rank of birth, you all ought to call me forefather. But I'm just an old monkey, banished to the mortal world. I brought treasure troves down to this road, though. Have a look, if... something... catch it. Next time, down a few mouthfuls in one go! This is delightful!
What end do you seek?
A ripple awakens, not without a
No, I didn't.
Now you shall face what I truly am.
Ah!
you truly seek? The three bells? Have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
Mm-hmm.
The bells. Three bells are set in the mountains since the Black Wind Choir's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them.
Behold! What the great sage can do!
Held. Elder Jinchin. Wow. Bruh, two hits. What the fuck? That's insane. What the fuck? Bro, that's insane. Like the leap, I guess the leap in the damage is insane. I mean, no, yeah, we have this now. Oh no, actually, and then for weapon, this is actually, yeah, a good weapon. 64. Based on defense. Wait. What? Holy shit. And then if I add these, holy shit, bro. Okay. Okay. Wow. This is like playing a game for the first time. That's insane. Like, really. Each new. So, defense 775. Huge increase. Oh, wait. Nope. Not that one. Oh, wait. No. I can have some more mana with this one. Holy crap. What the shit? Damn. Jeez. My god, this is new game plus three? Oh boy. For a rough time. Nah, I just need to check something. Right? Billy. Thank you. Oh, I actually beat him without switching my defense. I guess that's fine. I think we can start skipping this too.
Five. ascended to deity by one. Who are you? Stand against me! You have ruined everything!
Bro.
Jeez, Christ.
You have some cheap tricks. Meet me at the summit if you dare.
I sure will, buddy. I sure will.
Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guan Yin didn't help him much.
Mm-hmm.
But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day. Focus and disperse. You still have a lot to learn, but give yourself the time you need.
I thought that was an item.
coming for our master.
To reward whoever killed
once told me, out of sight.
Wait, I'm dead then? Sheesh. Okay, always. Okay, I'm always gonna start it with. Yeah, we'll start it with immobilize. And then. Lock a mini. Yeah, golden lightning. Oh wait. And then yeah, we'll keep it that way. Okay. Well, I guess spell is still, you know, still effective. Well, I wonder what's my
Across
reward now.
Streams over hills and through the black wind your blood has spilled. Wolves howl, snakes wind, flames lick, and the smoke blinds.
Stumble on lesser lame, crash before their betters. Shame! With such clumsiness, what destiny do you claim? As the small fish catches its prey, the bigger lurks behind. Who's the bigger fish? I can't see it. As for prey and the small fish, they are swimming everywhere. What's the reward now? What is that? It's in Chinese. It's like, no more reward for you, motherfucker. Viewer dropped out of Black Myth Wukong. Oh, he's still alive. out of habit.
Come at a good moment. One of my formulas was swallowed by a petty frog. Stay and help. A deity like myself will not short you. Oh, how wondrous! Man follows Earth, Earth follows Sky, Sky follows Tao, Tao follows Nature. These common pills, I grant you. Hereafter, you may craft more yourself at the shrines. I must retrieve a furnace forthwith. Pray forgive my departure.
What was that?
Who goes there? Mother King's gate!
Guard the gate! And
oh, cunning foe!
Oh man! Thinking if I missed anything. Nah, soak. Using the gourd moderately increases damage. Earth Mighty Wolf. This one. I don't really think there's any important in this area. I'm just gonna... Okay, I'm gonna check to make sure.
Thank you.
time did I.
A duel in the corner.
My kind of sport.
Are you fighting too? Moderately. I didn't get the spirit.
Thank you.
Ah, fuck. Mattress menu. Come on.
Their minds yearn to ascend, yet fain. Still hopes sway.
cares anyway? I'll gobble you up first.
Not even a chance. Not even a chance.
Your medley can't save death!
What? I didn't know there was this. Hang on a second. Oh, 96. Alright guys, I have some errands to do. I will end the stream here. See you tomorrow.